Hey, how you doing? This is Chippy Esajian. You know, I was just thinking, have you hit a red light today? I mean, has anybody hit a red light here today? Absolutely. You're driving, you hit a red light, but do you turn around and go home when you hit the red light? Stop light, you know, yellow, green, red? No, you don't. You have a destination you're going to get to. You know the red light's going to turn green, so that's faith. So you know what's going to happen, okay? Turns green, however long it takes. You're going to go towards your destination. You're not going to turn around and go home. Why do we do that with goals and dreams that we set that we never complete? Why don't we just know that it's going to take some red lights to get to our destination? I'm here to tell you, you know what? Right now, you can engage your mind. You can capture and replace your thoughts. Open the door for miracles, okay? By letting go of that past, like we talked about, getting the stuff out of the closet, stop stuffing yourself on the self in the back of the closet, going through the forgiveness process so that, you know what, every single person you think about, you don't get a stomachache. You're excited about life. Your purpose and your plan are more important than your painful past closet, so you're willing to let go. You've got to have a reason to want to let go of that past. Otherwise, you can sit and dwell and do nothing with our lives. You know what? There's nobody that looks like you. There's no face that looks like your face on planet Earth. I'm telling you, I know God put me here for a purpose, and you have a special purpose in your life. Go for extraordinary in your life. But we got to change the mindset to be able to see the dreams. And we can't see them till we forgive. Remember, next time you're at a stoplight, where are you going that you're willing to wait for that red light that stops you there, that you got to stop at, knowing that it's going to turn green? How important is that destination that you're going to, that you're going to wait for that green light? It may take 20 different lights that you've got to go through. Some you may go right through. Some things will be easy. You're going to hit a green light. But how about when those red lights come? How many of us get off mad at the red lights? How many of us enjoy the red lights? How many of us think about wonderful thoughts at the red lights instead of cussing at the red light? Anyway, I wanted to leave you with that thought. Make it a powerful day. Be courageous and go for an extraordinary mindset. Chippy Esajian out. God bless you.